To a harrowing scene this morning where two people were killed in a car crash. All of this happening in Larimer County. A firefighter was on their way to the scene when they witnessed a second crash, and all of this being described as what's on a dangerous highway there on the stretch of road. Fox 31's who sent that in as was one of the first reporters on scene. He has more on how this all happened.
One firefighter says they were on their way to the first crash scene when they saw a plume of smoke from a distance away. Then the unexpected happened. All of a sudden, emergency crews were dealing with two separate crashes just a short distance from each other.
We are told two pickup trucks crashed head-on into each other at 8:37 in the morning. This happened on Highway 287 between Berthoud and Longmont. One of the trucks caught on fire. A person was trapped in the second. Emergency crews with the Berthoud Fire Protection District had to work fast to try and save people in the crash. Both drivers were killed. It happened on what is described by firefighters and others here as a dangerous stretch of road.
This accident happened right next to another cross on the road from a few years previous. This stretch of road has a lot of tragedies.
As Berthoud's first responder was headed to the scene, they witnessed another crash. It involved several vehicles, including a Larimer County Sheriff's deputy. Several people were seriously hurt, but it's not clear who. Battalion Chief Andrew Kukin described what that firefighter reported seeing.
So he could see the plume of smoke down the roadway from the initial accident. He saw another accident happen and stopped and was waved on by a deputy to continue to the original scene.
Highway 287 here is a very busy open highway that sits between Berthoud and Longmont. There are a lot of fast-moving cars here, but Colorado State Patrol says it's still not clear what caused the crashes this morning. Near Berthoud, Vicente Adonis, Fox 31.